In this video, you will learn how to roll back plugin version on WordPress sites. Method 1. Let's roll back Contact Form 7 plugin version. Click on the View Details link under the plugin. Now click on the WordPress.org plugin page link. On the official plugin page, go to the Advanced View of the plugin. Scroll down to the bottom of the page. Under the Development Version drop-down, select an older version of the plugin and download it. Now go to your WordPress website plugin section. Make sure that the auto-update for the plugin is turned off. Click on the Add New button on the top. And click on the Upload Plugin button. Select the Choose File option and upload the downloaded version of the plugin and click on the Install Now button. It will show you that you are going to upload an older version of the installed plugin. Click on the Replace Current with Uploaded button to continue. In a few moments, you will see the older version of the plugin is installed and activated. Go to the plugin section of the site to check it. Method 2. Go to Add New section under the plugin option and search for WP Rollback. Install and activate the WP Rollback plugin. Now, on the Installed Plugin section of the site, you will see a Rollback link under the each plugin. Click on the Rollback to roll back any plugin. Select an older version of the plugin from the list and click on the Rollback button. It will ask for your confirmation. Again, click on the Rollback button to continue. Activate the plugin. Now, you can see the plugin is downgraded. Thank you for watching. Please like, share, and subscribe. Visit positivegeek.com for more interesting tutorials.